friend, YouTube. It is Monday morning, and we are at the receivers. I just spent the last 20 minutes trying to get in a dock. Excuse me. Still a little left over of the sickness we had, but you know, for the life of me, I don't understand why they do that. Maybe there's some kind of drain or something from the street up there that, I don't know, runs under the building. I doubt it. Just put a little outcrop of rocks in the middle of the parking lot. Of course, they give me door 8. They got 6 other docks wide open. So, I mean, they could have put me in 1 or 2, it would have been a piece of cake, but I digress. We're making our delivery. I'm about to get on the load board, try to find a decent load somewhere. Somewhere that's not too far out of the way of getting home on Saturday. So, that's the plan anyway. I'll find another load and I'll let you know.